Hello to the students of Series 1. Today's session is going to be about Unit 11, Lesson 3, and as you can see now, this is the beginning of your lesson today. Before you start, what you said, discuss why you made a complaint. What makes you make a complaint? Maybe here he offers you three suggestions. What makes you make a complaint to your neighbor? Maybe when they lie, they are not white people, they are invading your privacy or doing things that annoy you. In a shop, for instance, you of course make a complaint in the shop when there is something wrong about a product or an item you have bought from the shop, or you may complain about price of the food. In a hotel or a restaurant, of course we make complaints in hotels or restaurants about the service, the delayed food or service, about bad room service or something like that. In the listening text, it's a conversation. Actually, it's three conversations about three different people who made complaints about bad things that happened to them. Listen to three conversations where one person is making a complaint and the other person is responding to their complaint. Write the answer to the question in the table. Please look at the table first. I remind you, we are on page 56 again. Listen and read the items here, the question, where is the conversation happening in a restaurant. The first one is done for you. Two, who is making a complaint? And three, why is she making a complaint? And four, what is the other speaker's response to the complaint? We have conversation one, conversation two, and conversation three. Okay, let's listen to the next step about these complaints. Reason one, woman one, excuse me, I'd like to make a complaint to my student school. Woman two, I do apologize, I make sure you get another student, which is hot. Two, I'm sorry to bother you, but the music is really loud, I'm sorry about that, I'll make sure my son turns the music down. Three, old woman, I'd like to speak to the manager, please. I'm averaging out at the moment. Can I help you? Yes. The problem is that my train is now 2 hours late. How am I going to get home this evening? I'm sorry about that. Perhaps we can book a taxi for you. And that's the end of that first conversation. I help you with the first one. And let's remember. Do you remember what I have just said? Do you remember what I have just said? Where the conversation happening is in a restaurant and who is making the complaint. Can you remember? Go back. Yes. The person who is making the complaint is the woman who is in that restaurant, who is eating in that restaurant. And why is she making a complaint? Yes, yes. Some of you remember that. Sure, it is because of her own soup. And what the other speaker's response to the complaint? The person in charge of problem is that she would bring her another soup and she would make sure that it is hot. Okay, the other conversation taking place in, can you remember that? Yes. A person is complaining about his neighbor, the other, they are home, and the other one in a hotel. Okay? You can pause and go back to the listening text and do the other pieces, the other two pieces of conversation, conversation two and conversation three. Okay? Moving to exercise two, on the same listening text, listen again and complete the sentences that you hear. Making complaints. Excuse me, I like to make a complaint. Okay? I'm sorry to bother you, but the suit is cool. I'd like to apologize to the manager, please. Or I'd like to talk to the manager, please. Okay, are you following me? As the right response to the complaint, I do apologize. And using the very example here to confirm the idea, okay? To make the other person sure that you are telling the truth or making confirmation on the idea. I do apologize. I could say I apologize, but it is stronger in meaning that I say I do apologize. Okay? I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about that. That's a polite response to a complaint. Okay? I'm asking. She is not here out at the moment. Can I help you? I'm afraid she's not available at the moment. Can I help you? Okay? I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry about that. Okay? The last one, again, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Okay? Perhaps we can book a taxi for you or do something for you. Here, this is how you make a complaint. Like, of course, here, the person who complains uses expression like, excuse me, I'm sorry to say that, I am sorry. And of course, the other person who receives the complaint is the giving out polite responses. I do apologize. I'm sorry about that. I'm asking. She's out. I'm sorry about that. Perhaps we can do dots and dots. Okay. Let's move to the speaking lesson. Exercise 3. Work and then make conversations using the expression for making complaints and the polite responses in the table. You can do the exercise at home. Student A, you bought some shoes last week, and one shoe already has a hole in it. You go back to the shop to make a complaint. If I return back to that exercise, that box here, I want to make a complaint. It's about a shoe who has a hole in it. Excuse me, I'd like to make a complaint. Okay? I'm sorry to say that, I'm sorry to bother you, but my shoe has a hole. My shoes, or one of my shoes, has a hole in it. Okay? I'd like to talk to the manager, please. Okay. Student B is a person who works in the shop, and that person here works in a shoe shop. A customer makes a complaint, but will be polite and decide how he will respond. Okay? Responding to his complaint, I do apologize about that. I'm sorry about that. Okay? And if the other person wants to talk to the manager, I'm asking him out at the moment. Can I help you? I'm sorry about that. Perhaps we can give you another one. Okay? That's a good situation. And the other one is left to you. The other one is left to you. Student A, your neighbors are doing some building work and making a lot of noise. Visit them to complain about the noise. Student B, you are doing some building work and making a lot of noise. You need to make a complaint. We may come and respond quietly. This is your personal exercise during A school work. This is the ending of lesson 3. I think we have reached the end of our work today. Till we meet again, as I always say, stay safe, stay cool, and try to be cautious. Thanks very much. See you tomorrow, inshallah.